sung that song about heaven, you just think, I don't know of anybody I don't want to go there.
Man.
These last few weeks, Tanya and I have been working with a student who is, I guess to put it gently, is very confused about their gender. And it's a little bit awkward and difficult, and we're kind of restricted on how far we can go as far as sharing the love of Jesus or mentioning the name of Jesus unless they bring it up first. And so I just really want Jesus to shine through me. Yeah. And Tanya and I have talked about how we could do that, and really it's just like what the message said. They're just watching us. And we just have to love them and have mercy and pray that God will somehow reach down and that they will accept his gift.
Sure.
But if I'm guilty of anything, I just pray that I'm not pushing somebody down, condemning them, but that I'm lifting them up.
Amen.
With the mercy.
Yes.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.